It's a trip when you find love. Sure, in fact, sometimes it finds you, you know. And then when it does, you're like, now what? Sure. Get her laying there. There's an angel in my bed. How she made it here? Must have fallen from the sky. Got me thanking air for not catching her on a cloud. Today we'll share in our hopes and dreams, concerns and fears. But every time we say I love you, it's so sincere, like nobody in this world could compare. We got love like the top of the stairs, heavenly, where everything is truthful and clear. And when the dark times come, we shine through it. Sometimes all we had is our commitment and crime music, and we cried to it and wiped away our tears. Kept moving because we knew when it was over, we still be rich, filthy with the wealth of the real thing we got. People spend forever searching for love, and they settle before they get it or they get it in bug. So while she lays there in peace, I'ma let her, because when she wakes up, it only gets better. Better.
Feels better when
got love, man, it feels like just yesterday. Let me take y'all back a few, check it. Met her when she came to town, visiting her sister for a week in Holy Cow. She was fine, but she was younger too, so I was chilling. But just being in her presence had me catching feelings. She lived out of state, but the interest showed. She wanted to come and catch a show while we were on the road. About a month passed, I get a text out of nowhere, and couldn't help but to text back. Got to talking about ourselves, start to dig each other. Said in 2 weeks, maybe we could see each other. So we leave NY, head to Ohio, close to a state, but she drove for a while. And I'm glad she did, cause when she showed up, I saw with these new eyes, like, oh God, hold up, could this be the one? Only time will tell. We kept building till eventually the time was here to say I do, and that we did. Greatest thing I've ever done, and it's been 5 years. Greatest love I've ever known. Yeah, praise God. The greatest love I've ever known.